A very warm welcome and a good afternoon. It is Tasty Bites here on Urban TV. We're speaking a mojito. Mojito is a traditional Cuban highball. Traditionally, a mojito is a cocktail that consists of five ingredients: sugar, lime juice, soda water, mint, and sometimes white rum. It is a combination of sweetness, citrus, and mint flavors. In a smallish Collins glass, muddle lime juice with half a teaspoon of superfine sugar. Add the mint leaves, mashing them against the side of the glass. Pitch in the squeezed out lime shell and top off with club soda or seltzer. Our ingredients for today are ice, mint leaves, fresh lime juice, sugar, slices of lime, and soda water. Over to the chef now.
Good afternoon. You're welcome to Urban TV. You're watching the Taste Bite Show. My name is Michael. I'm here at Yugaro. I am the barman of Yugaro. I'm gonna show you how we do our virgin mojito. It's a cocktail that has been diverted to be a mocktail. So we're going to do it the Yugaro style. Thank you. I'm gonna show you how we start it all. To start it all, I'm going to wash my hands. Hygiene is very, very paramount when you're doing anything which is to be taken by people. Okay. After washing my hands, I'm gonna put on some gloves. Put on my gloves to avoid any contamination of the drink. Okay. These gloves are just to protect contamination. We don't need to contaminate the drink so much. By any chance, let the drink not get contaminated. So, I'm gonna start by picking my glass. I'm gonna do it on a takeaway glass, a tumbler. I'll start it all with my mint leaves, which I have here. This is fresh mint leaves. I've just picked it because of mise en place, pre-doing it. So I'm gonna pick it, it's clean. Okay. I'm not going to muddle my mint leaves. I'm just going to do it just to bring the flavor. That's why I'm going to just clap it instead of muddling. This one, what I'm doing, I'm just going to bring the mint flavor. We need the mint flavor on the mojito. Mojito is something that is made out of mint and lemon. So after that, I'm going to cut my lemon. Just pre-wash my lemon. Make a few cubes, 6 cubes. Okay. Sure. Good to go. This is enough. I'm gonna make some cubes because the mojito has lemon cubes. This is fresh lemon. Some people call it fresh lime, but this is lemon. I'm just making a few cubes. Yeah, that's enough. 6 of them. Okay, and then squeeze my lemon into my glass as well. Still freshly squeezed. I get my lemon. To get a good flavor of lemon, I'm going to use two full lemons. Just like that. So then, this is part of my process, squeezing my lemon. Direct into the glass, which I'm serving my mojito in. Okay. Meanwhile, as I'm making my mojito, I also have to keep an eye on my guests, because I am almost like a receptionist as well. I have to welcome my clients, to welcome my guests, guide them to what I'm doing. Yeah, so squeezing my lemon. Oh yeah, I'm done with it. Okay. So now here, I'm going to add my sugar, which is sugar syrup. I'm not going to use crystal sugar, because crystal sugar sometimes does not dissolve so well. So I already did my sugar syrup, which is already done. So I'm gonna add on my sugar syrup. Okay. Not so much, just to put it a feel, a taste of sugar, the sweetness. After that, I'm going to mix. I'm not going to muddle anything. I'm just going to do it, just to bring, to mix the sugar, mix the lemon, everything together. Yeah, yes. So I'm gonna taste it. Perfect. Okay. You have to put enough mint leaves. Please don't put a few pieces of mint. The flavor will not come out properly. So now I'm going to crush my ice. I'm not going to use the cubed ice. I'm going to use the crushed ice. So this is how I'm going to show you how I'm going to crush my ice. I have my ice here. Yes. And please, every cocktail, when you're making a cocktail, you have to put enough ice. There is that thing that says that people say that ice makes ice cold. If you put less ice in a cocktail, the cocktail will be dilute. Person who is drinking a cocktail will not feel, will not actually have the good taste of a cocktail. You have to put enough ice to it. So I'm gonna crush my ice now. After crushing my ice, just gonna put my eyes in my cocktail. Now my cocktail, while keeping an eye on your cocktail, you have to make sure that it comes out with the real flavor, the right flavor that you want your cocktail to have. Okay, my ice is almost enough, but I'm gonna add a few more cubes just to really have a feel of a true mojito. Remember what I said, a cocktail, ice is too important in a cocktail. If you put less ice, the cocktail will be dilute. But if you put enough ice, the cocktail will be tasty. Oh, sure. So I top on my ice once again. There we go. Now, I'm almost done with my cocktail. I just now need to mix my, raise my lemon, my mint, my sugar, mixed with my ice cubes. Just like this. Remember, if you muddle the mint, when a person who's drinking the cocktail will always have those chunks, a taste of those chunks, it's not right. It's not right for a cocktail to have such things. That's the reason why I did not muddle my mint. So I'm almost done. I'm just gonna, one more thing. I'm going to put my soda in it. My soda. Okay. You see that? Yeah. there's nothing much that I'm left with my cocktail now. You can see, just garnishing. I just now need to garnish my cocktail with my lemon, first of all. I'll wash my lemon once again. Cut a cube. Yes. Yes. Just to make it really look decent. And then remember, I used lemon and mint. So I need to put some mint, fresh mint as well. I'm not using the other mint, which is powdered. I'm using fresh mint. This is mint from the garden. As you can see, just clean it a little bit. Okay. Let's give it a little touch.
Our ingredients for today are ice, mint leaves, fresh lime juice, sugar, slices of lime, and soda water.